Television Hill in Baltimore. WBAL-TV 11 News continues.
Welcome back, and joining us now to answer your pet questions, Dr. Kim Hammond, and a very special guest, which keeps looking in my direction.
This is a beautiful python, an unbelievable python. You know, it's not a pet for everybody.
Mm-hmm.
You know, it's just you kind of have to... If you
have a small dog around the house, I don't know if it'd be a good idea. Okay?
Boy, you talk about a food chain nightmare.
How old is this guy? Now it's all behind your back here and everything else.
But yeah, 6 or 7 years old, about 100 pounds or so. Maybe.
And how long?
It's about 13, 14 feet.
Okay.
Yeah.
Now you don't let this guy just roam around the house or slither around the house or whatever they do.
Yeah, you can. I mean, you know, they bite. You know, they're. You know, you got to be careful. They can get lost. They can get into little heating ducts and things like that.
No.
So you have to be careful. But, you know, look, if you have a snake, you have to be a responsible snake owner. This isn't a toy. You know, it's real.
At this size, it could be dangerous.
Yeah, he is dangerous. Yeah, he's getting a little ticked off right now.
Oh, is he?
Yeah.
Oh, good. Lisa just said, go touch him.
He's about ready for his meal.
He is?
Yeah.
Why didn't you feed him before he got here?
He likes Weathermen.
Oh, I see. I'm a little big. Now, these guys strangle, right?
Wrap their mouth around your face, for instance, and then strangle you,
Oh, okay.
Yeah. But he's a beautiful animal.
Behave yourself.
He's absolutely beautiful animal.
Okay.
And, you know, and you can see how big he is. My gosh, look at this thing. I mean, this is a...
A small dog would be in danger, or a cat or something like that.
Lisa
doesn't like it.
Come here, Lise.
I'm going to throw a question at you here,
yeah,
not snake related. You know, there's a similarity here. Cassandra posted on Facebook, I'm pregnant with twin boys and have a dog that doesn't like small children. You could translate that to snake, but we're talking about dogs.
Yeah.
How do I get Buddy not to eat the boys?
That's a very actually serious question. That's a serious question. You know, a lot of people have a pet, and then they have babies, and the pet doesn't get along with the babies, and it can be very dangerous. You know, children, Johns Hopkins did a study. Children under the age of 5 tend to get bitten in the face. Over the age of 5, they get bitten in the legs. So, you know, I would strongly suggest that you not take it lightly, and you see a trainer and have your dog evaluated. There are ways to train dogs, and there are some drugs like doggy Prozac that you can give these dogs. But... you need to see professional people
before. Make sure he's right.
Yeah, because if your child gets bit in the face, that's a disaster. So, you know, I like Mark Katz for training aggressive dogs. Mm-hmm. His number's 539-3044. He's been on the air.
Okay, another interesting question here. Amy asks, we have two Great Danes and feed them a holistic diet. But we're finding it's hard to keep weight on them with the plan. Mm-hmm. Any suggestions as how to keep the weight on while still providing them a holistic diet? We only have about 15, 20 seconds.
Okay.
One, what's a holistic diet? And two, how do you supplement it?
That's actually the question for the viewer. We don't know which holistic diet they're feeding. If they're feeding the proper holistic diet that's balanced and nutritious, weight will go.
Yeah.
You know, will go up. Mm-hmm. So perhaps they're not feeding the right diet. Go on, buddy.
Stay away from me.
He obviously likes you.
Yes. Not too well. You're letting him slither in my direction.
Come on. He's a good guy. He's going to me. You can't really tell him where to go.
There he goes. He's going the other way now.
Come here, Lisa. Come here. Come on, Lisa. Come on. Come on.
No,
come on.
No, no,
I'll protect you. Come on. Come on. Go, 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 go.
He almost did it.
We've been having fun with this morning. Dr. Kim, and what's the snake's name again?
Mitch.
Mitch.
Yeah.
I was close.
Come on, Lisa.
Thanks for joining us this morning.